Ladies and gentlemen, today we are in the second section, which is language literacy and numeracy assessment, short of LLN, for first aid training. It is straightforward questions. You can just describe what things that you're good at and the kind of stuff. Definition of first aid, scenarios, for example, correct or at the right, if there is any mistake in the word, you can correct them. And then your opinion about this assessment, and some calculation, straightforward physics, 101, meaning of a sign, calendar days, and that's all. Thanks, please like and subscribe.